Hi guys, it is 11:50 in the morning. I just woke up like 5 minutes ago. I'm already fully dressed. I'm gonna just put my socks and shoes. That's it. But anyway, I finished my book. Finally, the Divergent book. So this is my book I'm gonna read next. Insurgent. I bought this book myself, so I'll have to hurry up and read it to give back to someone. So there's that. I didn't go to bed till like after 4:30 this morning. I'm tired. But anyway. Sorry. I'm waiting on my fiance to come pick me up, so I can go to his house and eat lunch before I go into work. He's on his way, just texting. So be back in to 8 minutes before he gets here. But yeah, I worked 2 to 10 today, so yeah. Nothing really else is going on, so I will talk to you guys later. Hi guys, it is 10:09. Sorry, I'm trying to take my name badge off, but anyway, for dinner I had Little Caesars pepperoni pizza. Today at work was horrible, that's all I'm saying. So yeah, this lighting looks really, really creepy, but anyway, I'm gonna go inside so we can work on these name tags for tomorrow, and then I think we're gonna go out to the property to see if anybody's picked up any wood yet. Doubt it, but anyway. So yeah, I will just talk to you guys later. Hey guys, it is 1:57 in the morning. Just got home. I'm debating on if I want to watch, because obviously you're gonna edit this video, but I'm debating on if I want to watch YouTube videos, eat my chips and drink my soda, or if I want to read this book. I don't know what to do. There is, yeah, second. I'm trying to see how many pages there are in this book. 525. The other book I just read had 529. Debating what I want to do, because I didn't even start this book last night. So I don't know what to do. Whatever it is, I'll update you guys in the morning. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. All I did when I got off work is went to the property. Print out the name tags for tomorrow's costume and took a shower. That's basically it. So, yeah. I will talk to you guys later.